Alright, so let's try to insert 10 keys in ascending order into the B tree and see what happens. First of all, we create the root node of the tree and we start inserting keys into that node in ascending order as if it was a sorted array. And we do that until we reach the maximum number of keys. Once that happens, further insertions will cause the tree to self-balance. Here's how it works. Key number 4 cannot be inserted into the root node because the root node has already reached the maximum number of keys. So we take the median key, which is 2 in this case, because you know, 1, 2, 3, 2 is in the middle. So take the median key and move it into the parent node. Since there is no parent node because we're already at the root of the tree, we're gonna have to create a new node. That node will become the new root of the tree, and then we're gonna split the old root into two different nodes. The first one containing the keys before the median, and the second one containing the keys after the median. Finally, insert key number 4 into the rightmost node in ascending order.